Okay, first of all, let's take this grenade or this consumable item. Let's close all these things up. Okay, take. All of these items will expire, so I need to take all of them. Okay, so now I need to visit the gas station again to find fifth recording of Nastya's fifth recording in the old gas station. So let's enter my shelter first and try to eat and drink some food and water. Then I'll go for the gas station and try to get the recording as soon as I can, and that will be it. I'll not visit the co-op settings in this today or in this video or stream. So okay, do you like? I haven't played that much, so close. Okay, my players is not moving. Weird. Okay, why is my player not moving or not? Oh man. This is a test mode. The level requirement is lower in the future. Okay. So it's bad. And the UI got some kind of change. Let's click. Now let's eat. And drink again. Eat again. And this one. Okay. Oh no. It's bad. So I cannot force server connection. The UI got a huge update actually. It's showing lot of stuff here. And then there is the chat. So I need this thing, which I have already made in the anvil. Let's collect them. Okay, this one. Now I can. Okay, as the UI changed, the things are not working, the buttons are not working. So, build. Okay, so let's see how well this one does, the ballista does. Okay. Okay, let's see. Good enough, I guess. And it does have some HP or hit points, so that's weird, but let's see. First of all, I managed to complete that turret, and now I need to focus on these things, the bicycle. So I need to collect these things and these things, but I should be able to provide this rebar easily by providing some fuel. Let's see. Okay, I got some plank. Take all. I should have some normal planks or normal. Okay, I think I'm not seeing any right now. Okay, whatever. Now let's go and try to use this one, this anvil again. So first of all this one, then this fuel, Okay. So I need to split them up. How do I split? Weird. So travel backpack. Okay, so the rivers are constructing. Now let's see this one. I'll take this one. And then this one, this rags, take this one also. Now let's try to produce this twin or twine. So I need to make this twine, and I need to make more threads so that. Okay, I'm not noticing any. Whoa, I have much more threads. Okay, let's use them to make some twine. Okay, this one. Good. Now, let's make some threads again. For making threads, I need to use the rags, which I am not able to find right now. Oh, I have bunch of threads. It's weird, but let's see. I think I was saving up the twines for something else. I don't actually remember, but let's do this anyway. So this one I will put that twine into the bicycle. So this one, let's see. Twine, where are you? This one. Okay, good. Now I need to go to the gas station again, and I have a knife, which is actually expensive. So I got some points here. Let's see, what can I upgrade? So this one, cutting damage learn. Okay, now this one learn, not bad. Okay, now this one learn. Okay, I cannot move further without learning this too. Completely learning this too. Okay, now now this is a hard part, because I need to choose between food and wood. Whoa. Okay, that was it. Now I need to put all my stuff into my backpack or my chest, let's say. So I'll return all. Did manage to put some items, so return all. Now this one, return all. Will not work actually, because that one is filled. Return all. So, unidentified artifact. Okay, so this one, I need to bring some food and water with me. I will put these things. Okay, this should be good. And I obviously need the rags, otherwise I will not be able to And now I need to craft some weapons. So this axe, I need this axe, makeshift hammer, so torch, some rags, okay. So, can't I make a normal type of weapon? Okay, of course I can. This knife will be a good one to make. Now this throwing knife, this one will take, I'm using this one. So, okay, I managed to get the wrong thing at the wrong time. So, let's use this one. Rank, I have some kind of rank. Okay, whatever. Now, I have some bandages, I have everything I need. Now, let's get back to the gas station and try to clear out the gas station super quickly. So, in gas station I need to find the recording. I don't know how much deeper I need to go. And I most definitely need to craft a axe to go inside the... Okay, something is happening. Some weird event. I'll avoid that for now because I need other items right now and I need to complete my tech challenges. Let's see. Get. Okay. I managed to take this one. And I am playing this game around 15 minutes. So let's enter the old gas station and try to find the recording. Okay, so as usual, loading is taking a lot of time, so... Okay. And I need to be very careful about how I approach everything, because I don't have the controls. Let's see if I can take this one down or not. Wow. I one-hit that one. I should be able to take this one down too. Let's see. Okay, super easy. Let's just sneak and take this one down. Okay. I didn't one hit that one, but whatever. Now I need to pay close attention to the enemy positions, otherwise I will alert them all at once. Okay, let's try to take this one down. Let's sneak again and try to take down this one. I should be able to. Okay, this one has a little bit of HP. Okay, now, so there is a firefly, I should be able to take that one down. Let's see if I can do that or not. So this thing, 1, 2, 3, 4, the firefly takes 4 throwing knives, but throwing knives are cheap to make, so that's good. My character needs water. Let's search the surroundings and then I will. Okay, good. Now let's take a sip of water. 1, 2, 2 should be enough. Now let's eat. Okay, that should be enough for now. Okay, I'm not trying to. Now I need the axe. So I did find some items which I can use to make the axe, I think, but I'm not sure. Like this scrap metal. Okay, let's take this one. And okay, let's search this body. Take the rags and try to. Okay, I'll take this one down first. Then I'll take the wood or plank, raw planks. Okay, now I need the axe actually. So let's see this one. Wow, I need more scrap metals than I have. So how? Let's see. Okay, I need to search. I cannot take that. Okay, the front area of the old gas station is cleared. Okay. I got the key just now, but what happened? I got the key, man. So do I need to clear the area first? I think so, but because I got the key, still it's not letting me get inside. Weird. Let's see, let's try to take this one down. Okay. No point in hiding now. Okay, let's search this one. Okay, call. Okay, there are some enemies here. Let's try to sneak and damage this one. I think I should be able to damage this one easily. Let's see. Okay. No luck. Okay. Now I have these two here. Let's see which one to take down first. If I attack one, the other one will know. So attack and instantly attack me, as I thought, because they were super close together. Okay, good. Okay, so there are two of them. But what is happening? Why can't I just open the I got the key, but what happened? Coffee shop door. Do I need to turn off the alarm first? I think so. Let's see. Or do I have to follow this arrow and take down the enemies? Wow. Car alarm disabled. Let's take all the items. Weird. Generally the car alarm disabling mission doesn't work. It always fails and the alarm raises enemies. Actually calls enemies. Okay, I think I need to take down this one. Oh, the gas station thinks it's here actually. Let's open up this one. I was at the wrong door. Okay, there is one. Oh no, another one is following me or trying to go after me. But the thing is, I need some more scrap metal to craft the axe. I only have two. I don't think the cars will have some scrap metals lying around. Okay, the car alarm did not work. I couldn't disable it in time. Let's see. Now it's reset and I have to wait again for disabling the car alarm. Let's see. Okay. Good. Now I need some. Okay, let's go inside. My knife will break super soon. Let's search these bags and try to find the recording. As soon as I find the recording, I will get out. Okay, I got some. Okay, this one is kinda area boss. He does have some good amount of HP. Let's see. Okay. No room. Why? Okay. So, I have no room. Okay, let's search this one. Let's try to take this one down. And I need to search this closet. This one. Supply opening or something like that. Okay, I managed to get an armor. Let's go inside here. Let's take this one down and heal up, otherwise I might die. Let's heal up again. Okay, let's search this one. Rags, good amount of rags is essential for making bandages, so let's take this one down. Okay, can I? Of course I can. Let's search these ones. Again, rags, good. Again. Okay. Let's search this one. Rubber tubes. I need to use the axe here. Let's open this one up. Storeroom door. I need the recording, nothing else. Wow, there are three enemies here. Let's heal up. They are not damaging me that much. Okay. So, let's try to search this one. And I What are this stuff? Oh no, someone is attacking me. What happened? Did my character auto attacked? Heal up and let's see. I think I need to eat some food again and drink. Okay, I'm full now and I have one inventory space. Okay, so this okay, now I have another place to go, like this area. I am unable to find the recording yet. Okay, there is a closet. Good. Now the problem is I didn't find the recording at all. So let's see. Okay, my hygiene is doing terrible and I am getting noticed right away. Okay, I need to use my strong weapons. Okay, I will actually change. Let's see. Quest completed. Let's try to take as much item as I can. Where is the recording? I don't have scrap metals. Oh wow, I got the scrap metal. Super good. Now let's try to make this one or this one. This one it is, and my inventory is full. Okay, no issue at all. Because I what? Why can't I open up this chest or this car? Weird. But no matter, I will do this thing and try to craft this axe, and then I will be able to open up some doors and some. Open up some much needed area. Okay, I can see the recording now. There it is. And I should visit the gunslinger upstairs because I got his stuff. What he need to. Oh no. Weird again. I don't have. Okay, what can I do? First of all, let's try to do this thing and take this one, and then I should try to make this throwing. Okay, isn't throwing knives? Okay, this is stone one, this one. So I think what I'll do is I'll go up and talk with the gunslinger. Where is the gunslinger? Okay, there he okay, the key. And what does he want? Okay, did I give him something? I'm not sure actually. Okay, open the back door. I'm not interested in opening the back door at all. I just want to take the item. So either I can exhaust this weapon or make some item that will clear out my inventory. So let's see. Okay. Let's try to make this rough bandage. That's all. Okay, but my inventory space didn't clear out, so that's another issue. Drink. Okay, done. I should be able to open up another area, and if I use the throwing knife on this firefly, I'll be golden. Then I should have enough space for the recording. Let's see. This one. Okay, done. Now I'll go for the recording. I don't plan on dealing with the boss. That will take some resources, which I don't want to waste. Okay, what happened now? Okay, good. And my these pockets are not opened up yet, so let's get done. This is complete. Now let's get out of here. But before that, I should. There is a tablet, and I should. What happened? I picked up an empty bottle instead of the tablet. It is weird actually, but let's get rid of this raw plank because I haven't gone to farming yet. So this thing should open up. This one. Okay, let's try to break open this one. Let's see what we get. Okay, let's search. Wow. So this rubber is needed actually. So what can I do? Losing one scrap metal will not cause that much trouble, because scrap metal seems to be common here. Let's get out and go return to base and try to use these items I got for upgrading my bicycle. I need to put more workbenches. Okay, I'll avoid the bandit camp at all cost. And I need to prepare for warehouse also. Okay, let's visit this area. Loot. Okay, so loot. I need to upgrade this one. No questions asked. I need to fill up this one. Let's plus this one. Okay. I need to upgrade this one. This one. Got it. Okay, now I can upgrade this one. Okay, let's go in the combat section and try to upgrade cutting pro. Okay, I cannot upgrade this one. Cutting pro it is. So let's get back and try to enter my shelter. So I managed to unlock the turret, managed to progress with my bicycle, but I need much more items for completing my bicycle, and I need to figure out how to open that second pocket. That is super essential, and I don't have good amount of armor. That's another thing. I need tier score for, okay, I will wash myself. Let's see, wash. Okay, done. Now let's try to fill up my empty bottles here. Okay, 10, only 10. Okay, so the reverse, the screws. Okay, so let's visit the farm for a while. I think the farm should have good things for me. Okay, done. Now let's go here. Okay, not this one, not this one, this one. Okay, grass. Let's use the campfire and try to. Whoa, I don't have any fuel whatsoever. So that's bad. Now let's see. The river. Tick. And enemies at shelter, I don't need to bother myself with enemies in shelter. I have built my turret, so it should work fine. Return all. Okay, now let's. What? What is happening? Why isn't my turret working? Weird. What are you doing, turret? Actually, the chart are following me. That's why. That turret is not working. Okay, let's return this one. Okay, so now my items are getting stacked super quickly. So these things, if I properly stack them, this should work. Okay, do I need these things for iron nails? I'm not sure if I need those things. So I have nails, this toolbox I need. Okay, there was another one. These nails again. This gear. This bundle. This box. This screws. Okay. This one, this one, this one. Okay, this one sort of special, I think. Okay, this nails can go here. This gear can go here. Okay, there is another one. Okay, so this one can go here. It's a mild level of inventory sorting. This one. Okay, done. Okay, so I should have some items. Tick. In my inbox, let's do the challenge. Get. Done. Items. Unusual PDA. Whatever. Okay, done. Now I should have some item which I don't need. Let's list them as well. Not this one, this one. Okay, I should be able to place this one here and this one here. Okay, by mildly sorting my inventory, I managed to clear out some space. So let's visit the bicycle little bit. If I can put something there, I can put the river there, this one. Okay, other than that I cannot put anything there, but I have plenty of food. I have some access made in my storage boxes, so I need to avoid making access by going inside the gas station. I have so many access made, so can I get some armor for myself? Let's see. Of course I can. So 2 and this one. Okay, I think I am well equipped now for any kind of fight, and I do have good weapons. I need to make one spear though, this one. So I need to make this one, then this one. Okay, so I actually need to make this one too. So let's see, let's go there and try to figure out if I have one river made. Oops, I don't have any river made actually, because I don't have the necessary wood. Let's see, where did I put the plank? Okay. Why can't I split the things? How do I split? Weird issue. Okay. So this will be it for that. River will be made, no problem. After that I will make another spear. But before, let's take these things. Those will help me in my journey. Okay, so this will be it for EOZ Survival, and thanks for watching.